check out this new coffee cup I have. It separates the cream from the coffee.